Okay, welcome back, guys, to more Sekiro: Shadows Die Twice Blind. We're just gonna jump in here. So last time, I don't know how far we really made it. Not very. We beat a chained up ogre that was killing us like a million times, and we managed to get to some big ass snake thing that I have to sneak past, and we nearly got by him once and then he killed us, so hopefully let's see if we can try and actually get by him today. Okay. The first few parts are fairly easy. There's probably a way to do this like really, really quickly, to be honest. But I don't want to take any chances. Yeah, hurry up and look the other way, bitch. That we can get to very fast without having to do anything else, which is nice. Hey, see, man. So then we have to get up to that. So we get up to this thing and we stab it in the eye. And then I think I'm supposed to just run at that point? Where are you looking? Oh, I should have went there. Okay, when he's looking back over that way, we'll run into the thing. Yeah, this thing's scurry. Oh god. I don't... Fuck. Ow. Oh, there was a cliff there. I honestly, I'm just. I just want to get by this part. I don't like stealth sections in games at all. I've never been a fan of stealth in games. What just happened? Nearly fucked that up. Oh boy. There's a fucking item up there. Who's going to be suicidal enough to go for that shit? It's probably something really good as well, something really useful. Just a troll. Oh, finally. Progress. Oh, this isn't even it, is it? It's not even over. Is it? Oh my god, it is. Thank fucking lord. Please give me a checkpoint. Oh, thank you. Okay, so this is an item that makes it so I am harder to detect. Cool. Part of me wants to try and go back down there and get that item that was down there, because now I can just, if I die, I just get put back here anyway. Oh god, what the fuck? Hello? Who are you? Ow. Tiny old man? Herb catalog scrap. What the fuck? AR-15. This tiny old man just out of nowhere attacked. Was he up in this? He must have been hiding up in that tree or something. Can I even get back? I don't think I can even get back over there, can I? Can I jump down here and... Oh! Yep. I want to get this item. Snake doesn't seem to come back, so that's nice. Snap seed. Have I played Portal 2? Yeah, I played it when it came out. It's like one of my favorite games of that year. I distinctly remember with the first Portal, my friend bought the orange box and we were hanging out, like me, him and a couple other people were hanging out together, and we were like, oh, let's try out this Portal game, because we knew what Half-Life was and like Team Fortress and stuff, but Portal was obviously like a new thing, and we were like, oh, what the hell is Portal? So we basically all sat and played through it together, and we really loved it, and then, yeah. Really liked it, and then Portal 2 came out and all of us bought it and we all played through it and done co-op and stuff together. That was a lot of fun. But yeah, I played that game when it first came out, like forever ago. It should be kind of mean, so. Boosts attack power for a time. So we're getting a lot of different items here that do give temporary boosts to my stealth, my attack power. Ones that can break illusions. Hmm. I got it today because it was like 71 pence and I've been playing it and really enjoyed it, but there are parts where I feel so Yeah, that game will do it to you. It'll make you feel like a dumbass. Alright, what do we got? 1, 2, 3... Ooh, 4, 5? We got 5 guys, at least 5 guys down here that I can see. We've got another one of those memory things over there. And there's probably more guys up there, but I could probably take care of all these without alerting any of the ones up there. What's the best way of doing this then? I could probably kill this guy and then run behind the wall without alerting the others. Oh, there's a big guy. Okay, so there's at least 6. Actually. Thought that would do. a little bit more than that. Okay, so I might actually try and just sneak kill the big guy, because he looks like he would be kind of tough to fight, and he's not a tough enemy, so I would love to get both of these. I could probably sneak kill him. He's laughing. Crying? He's definitely crying. Oh shit. Oh shit. I definitely need to get to the guy with the gun over there. Yeah, I meant to sneak kill him, but that works. Alright, that went well. Overall. Little ceramic shard. Amoeba Balloon of Wealth. Oh, we already have a few of them. Oh. Heavy coin purse. Alright. Just seen the stuff with the quag box, I like the feature. Yeah, I need to, I've said before, I need to try and come up with more ideas for stuff. For features, for things to like put on there for you guys to actually use. Because right now a lot of the stuff on there is not very useful. Also, by the way, the new emote that I put up has still not been accepted, which is ridiculous. It's been like 5 days. It was on the 24th, I'm sure, that I put the emote up, and it still hasn't been accepted yet by Twitch. They still haven't like approved it and put it, made it live. It's like, what the fuck? How's it gonna take you 5 days to check this shit?
We managed to drive them back once, but the Interior Ministry's army is far too powerful.
And that is why you wish to use the power of my blood.
Look at this mountain of bodies. Ashina cannot be defended by more weapons. Not yet.
I could never be as strong as you, Lord Kenichiro. I do not yet know what it is I should do.
It has been a long time since that happened. Wait all you'd like. It'll do you no good.
Ooh. Okay. Okay, so what do we got up here? Got this guy going back and forth. Look like there's anyone else around. I could probably kill him. Potentially without being detected. And then run back through here. Maybe. Kill this guy. But I mean, I probably have to, right? Sorry, buddy, but you know what? You're not gonna miss him anymore. Pistol of Ash. Jesus. That's a very wide open area. I feel like there's going to be some kind of big boss enemy here. Because that is a very wide open area. And I don't see anything down there right now. Shit. Yep. Yeah, it looks like I'm just gonna have to hop down there and this is gonna be a boss fight of some kind. Oh god. Okay, hold on. Before we jump in here, I'm really needing to pee. I'll be back in 1 second. Okay, I'm back. Okay, well, let's see what this is about.
My name is Kyobu Masataka Oniwa! As I breathe, you will not pass the castle gate!
Okay, what the fuck? How am I supposed to fight a guy on a horse? Hello? Oh my god. The range on that thing. Ow! Ow! Fuck, dude. Fuck, dude! Fuck, dude. Okay, well, this is an interesting first boss. A fucking guy on a horse with a giant ass spear. Fuck. Probably gonna be here a while. Jesus Christ. Alright. I mean, I guess the nice thing is I can get to the fight without having to really kill these guys over and over again. I can just go boop and then boop and then, I mean, I may as well kill you just because. Okay, so All right. I am so unable to predict his moves. Even if I parry him, he doesn't... Like, even if I parry his attack perfectly, he just immediately attacks anyway. Okay. I'm trying to, like, figure out how to even approach this fight, let alone actually beat him. Also, I'm losing 79 thingy a time that I die. It makes me think maybe I should farm these guys until I get up to 2 points, and then I can get and then I can spend them on a skill. You know, or even just spend the one I have now, and then it doesn't matter if I. You know what I mean? Like, I could spend one on this, and then I wouldn't, or try and get up to two to buy this, and then I could, you know. And then I don't have to worry about losing skill points. Alright, I still only have 3 out of 4 prayer beads, so that's not going to help me. Spirit, alright, I can buy more of these spirit emblem things. I don't really have anything to help me with this thing, I don't think. Wait, do I have... Hold on a minute. I just thought. There was a guy sitting in there in that area with a dead horse, and he talks about how gunpowder went off and it freaked his horse out and the horse is dead and the boss is riding a horse and we have gunpowder items. I can't do anything with them right now, but maybe I can if I bring them here and have one of these assholes do something for me. Also, I did. Hello? I was about to say I got another gourd seed as well, so I can upgrade my thingy, but she's not here. Oh.
What are you doing?
Hmm? Oh, I didn't realize you were here. The sculptor has been coughing blood. I took a sample of this blood for my dragon rod research.
A sample of his blood?
Yes, blood that he's coughed up. The color of the blood itself appears to be tainted, stagnant, but the sculptor's blood alone isn't enough to reach any conclusions.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes, bring me samples of blood coughed up by others that suffer from the dragon rot. If I have more, I'll be able to learn more about the disease.
Okay.
If I come across anyone afflicted by the dragon rot, I'll ask them.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's do that.
Goodbye.
Yo.
You're here too. It's so busy here today.
I don't have... What do I... Hold on. What was I supposed to do with these again? Not... No, wait. So what did I say? Upgrades. So how do I do prosthetic tool upgrades? So I have these. What are these for again? He's that guy up there's just for training. What about the what's his name? Where was he? Was it here where that merchant was? Maybe he's got something I can do with. I actually, well, you know what? We gave him money to start his business. Maybe he sells stuff now. Perhaps. If he sells stuff, we could maybe use. And I think he was wanting other things. Okay, yeah, this is where I want to be. Yeah, because he's down here, right? Yeah. Yo.
I've been waiting for you, good sir. I've procured some good coin you gave me. Go on. Buy something.
Okay. A payment selection. Oh, you can use this to upgrade the shuriken. It's 3,000 though. How much do I have? 40? God, how do I have so little money? Oh, I think I lose money when I die as well, don't I?
By the way, good sir, I'm going to let you in on something.
Alright.
I'm thinking about expanding my business. I mean, who knows when Ashina will fall? It's what you might call a, sinking ship. In other words, opportunity is knocking, you know? Which is why I have a favor to ask of you.
What is it?
Do you mind finding out what the Ashina Samurai want right now? You tell me that, and I can sell it to them. You're a shinobi. I bet you've got a good ear for gathering information from the enemy. Ah, help a poor merchant out here, huh? Please. Greetings. Thanks for your business, good sir. Go on, buy something.
Can't sell anything.
Until next time, what do the Ashina Samurai? Please tell me when you find out.
Well, shit. Alright, never mind. I guess there's maybe there's some there's probably something I missed that I could have used for this fight. Because I feel like surely the whole reason that they have that guy with the dead horse there is to be all like, oh, you can use gunpowder and shit to help with this boss fight, and then, you know. I think it's still maybe worth killing these guys for a bit until I get more another skill point thing leveled up, and then I can use them instead of having them go to waste by dying over and over again. Can I sneak up on you and kill you as well? Oh no, you do not. Ow! Little fucker. Oh god, poison? Ew. Do this the same way I did it before. Jump and kill the big guy, then kill him, then run all the way around, kill him, and then the other two. Ah, you fucker!
Thank you.
Does he know I'm up here? I fucking nearly jumped off. Nice. Oh, I have to actually rest. I'll do this like one more time. It should be enough to get me up there. Oh, what? He spotted me? Hello? What kind of fucking eyesight's he got? Okay, let's not die to these guys of all people. Okay, I clearly jumped, but sure. Okay, okay, okay. Not quite enough, but a couple more. I'll just do enough to kill these guys to get up. I don't want to waste. Like, I had like 1.25, and I don't want to waste it all trying to beat this boss by dying over and over again. I might as well try and get enough to actually spend them before I'm going to fight a boss and die over and over again, you know? Because it's probably going to take me quite a few tries. So. I was wondering if I could do that, if they were close enough. Good to know that I can. I really wish this big guy would walk a wee bit faster. What weapon is that? Just a big club he's holding? There we go. Boom. Wait, what? How do I... Oh wait, I'm confused. So I bought it. How do I... Why can I not put it on? Oh wait, is that what this is? Okay, I'll assume that I can put this on the now, because this is what this will, when this unlocks, that's when I can probably put it there, and I can have one of each. Okay, well, I mean, I still have it bought, so I've at least got it now. I don't have to worry about it. I can just, yeah. Okay, let's try and fight this guy again. Aye, aye. So you've said.
As I breathe, you will not pass the castle gate.
Fuck me. Oh, okay. Note to self, don't stand behind the horse. Okay. I mean, the plan here might basically just be wait for him to finish his attack, go and get a hit or two and run away. It might take a while, but probably the safest way to do this. I just want to check something. What's up, Derek? Wait, what? Undying Samurai training. Oh, wait, what? Okay, it said I have it unlocked. Do I have? Oh wait, do I have to like go up here and train with it or something? I don't think so. Yo.
You may use me to hone your...
Okay, so...
In that case...
Okay, so whenever I buy one of these, I have to come here and train it, I guess? Or maybe I don't have access to this yet, but because I bought it, I can train it. Although, why would they give me a skill tree with an ability that I can spend points on, but then can't use? That makes no sense. So maybe I have to do this first. Mikiri counter, this is a powerful, risky move that deals more posture damage and regular thief like. Use Mikiri counter to perform 3 death blows. Okay. Okay. Okay, fucking give me up settings. Nice.
In that case,
stay dodgy, guys. Watch your back. Stay dodgy. Okay. Okay, I feel like I did it there. Okay.
Face me again.
Ow, what the fuck? The timing for this is really, really difficult, I feel like. How did I not get it, though? I don't know why this is. There's like such specific timing for that. I feel like I'm never gonna use this. Because the timing for it is so hard. Like, how did that not count? Again, how did that not count? Okay. Yeah, the step dodge is just fucking lame. I don't like it. The counter is much easier, I feel like. Okay.
Come back whenever you like.
Can I use this now? I still can't use it. What the fuck? I have a skill that I can't fucking use. Combat art. It's a Shinobi martial art. And then latent skill. What the fuck? Latent skill. I mean, do I just have this? Can I just do that now? I don't know. Maybe I'll test it out and see if it works. I feel like I'm definitely missing something. Missing an item. An important item. Because the game wouldn't tell me about the whole horse thing being stunned by gunpowder, and I have gunpowder in my thingy, but I can't use it yet for some reason, which means there must be something I've missed at some point. I don't think it's necessary to beat the boss, but it's probably going to make the boss fight a lot easier if I have this. But I don't know where the fuck to go for what the hell this thing is. I don't want to just look it up, so... I don't know. I've clearly missed something. I've got some kind of item somewhere down the line. I'm trying to think if there's any other merchants I've run into, in case it was one of them that had it, but I think the only merchant I've run into is the one next to where we fought the chained ogre. So I don't know. What's up, dude? Oh, you have a gun. You better not shoot me while I'm doing this, asshole.
My name is Kilbrum! Move in haste and die, Brad!
Ow, I thought I could maybe jump over that. Ow. Ow. Oh my god. Ah, fuck. Fuck. Well, I nearly got one of his things down. Rot Essence newcomer. Somewhere a pained enough. So the merchant has now got the rot, which means I can go and talk to him and get his blood, probably. For the doctor. Ow. Oh, Jesus. Fuck me. Oh my god, can you stop?
Three.
Oh my god, I need to stop standing behind this fucking horse. I don't have any pellets left. Oh, I thought I counted that. Fuck! Oh, this guy's such an asshole. First proper boss that we're fighting, I feel like, for sure. Because there's no way to cheese it like that chained ogre. That was just a tough enemy. First actual proper boss. And he's a cunt. Okay, what the fuck? One of my sword slashes literally went right through him there.
My name is Kyobu Masataka! Move in haste and die, rat!
God. Oh my god. Oh, sorry to hear that, Echo. That sucks. I'll try and use one of these, see if it helps.
As I breathe, you will not pass the castle gate.
I don't know how long this lasts. Can you fucking hurry up? Damn it! So I keep getting so close to getting one of his, just one of his things though. Wow, dude. That is a fucking big rip. I've came close to dying once in my... In the campaign that I'm in. Oh, finally. I got one. I'm happy with that. What is he? Oh, that's a new attack. Okay, yep. What the fuck? Okay. I got one. Oh no, I'm still alive. What the hell am I doing? That's the first time he actually took me down. Fuck! Alright, now I'm dead. Never mind. Fuck. When he charges and does a swipe, and then goes boof, boof, and then boof. When he does that attack, I got that down pretty well, I think, with the timing for the counters, but a lot of his other attacks I'm still a little bit iffy on. Oh god.
I
Ow! Oh.
You will not take Scarborough's head.
Ah, okay, that was a very delayed attack. Oh my god. What the fuck? Jumpy ass horse. Bullshit is that? Oh god. Ah, fuck. Ah, that was actually really, really close. That was a good try. That was a good try. That's what you keep saying, mate. I thought I was going to get enough hits in there to get his first thing out. I was literally one hit away, that's really annoying.
You will not take the scalpel's
the hell is he doing? Oh, that attack. Oh shit, I'm still alive. I keep forgetting these. It's only the first time he's not gonna. Still in the mind of fucking Dark Souls here. Ah, okay. I feel like I should have avoided that. Oh, fuck me. That wasn't one I could counter. Okay. Twice I've been close. Twice I've been very close. We'll fucking get this guy. He's a real bastard, though. Some of his quick slashes are so fucking hard to see coming. Hello, camera? What the fuck was that? Oh, I was still alive though. On the ground and he like stabbed me again. Fucking hell. Stop. Oh, I was doing so well there. Fucker. Whole fucking stream is going to be me just trying to beat this asshole.
Is Kyobu Masataka Oniwa!
This is a very, very bad attempt. Yeah, just kill me, just kill me. That was a fucking awful attempt. Oh. I'm wondering if this ash will actually work on him. He moves around so much, I don't really see me being in a situation where I could actually fucking hit him with it, that's the only thing. Well, I've gotten down to his first one already. Me that attack. Oh my god. Should have been able to block that, counting on that twice. Oh, what the fuck? No! I was so close! Oh, I'm so mad. I'm so mad. There was like, he like maybe 3 or 4 more hits and he would have been fucking dead. God damn it.
is Kyobu Masataka!
Okay. Okay, not a good start. I don't know why I'm not. Not a great start. You know what? Just fucking. Just die. Just die. Just die. Fuck's sake. Sick. I'm all of a sudden just horrendous. I went from nearly killing him like three times to being like not able to do anything. Oh my god. What's happening? What's happening to me? Okay, first prawn down. Is it even possible for me to count on that? Because I can't seem to. Okay, that was... Oh no, I'm still alive! I forgot I haven't died yet! Oh my god, I could still actually maybe do this. Okay, decrease, I didn't actually die there. Oh, fucking finally. Holy shit. I don't know why the horse dies. Memory, the Gyobu Oniwa. Battle memory of an extraordinary foe. Ooh. So if I take this to the skull die, he'll make it so I'm stronger. And a mechanical battle. Oh, and I think we have a reinforcement thing, don't we? By giving the mechanical battle to the sculptor, upgrade potatoes can be if I give this to him now I can get upgrades. You can quickly return to the sculptor with the travel option. Yeah. Oh. Fuck, dude. Ooh, and that gives me nearly two full thingies as well. So... like two different ways we can go here. Oh, this opens this up. Hold on. Ceramic shard. Wait, hello? Who's this? Oh, hello.
To purchase an offering?
An offering?
Indeed. I sell items to be offered to the dead, so they might rest in peace. From the looks of you, I'd wager you have a lot of blood on your hands. Go ahead. Buy an offering.
Oh, I can sell stuff now as well. Dragon's blood droplet, antidote powder, pistol first. Robert's firecrackers? Firecrackers from across southern seas can be fitted into the shell of the prosthetic to become a prosthetic tool. Brittany, this is the thing I needed to make that boss fight easier. And I don't get it until after the boss fight? What kind of bullshit is that? Also, I cannot afford any of this because I have no fucking money. What can I sell? So are these... I'm assuming the heavy coin purses in these are just... Are these just sellable items, I assume? Or I can sell them, but also use them, I guess.
Where you find, wherever you.
Really? So this guy is selling shit that is only useful, that is useful for this boss fight that I literally just killed. That seems kind of a dick move. Oh god, hello. You're dead. So what is in here? Not an enemy. Pellet, yay. And this is a shortcut, I guess. It opens up. Okay. Are you going to attack me? Do you attack me if I... Oh, you literally don't. Okay. Sorry. Okay, before I explore any more over there, I'm gonna go back to the thingy. Enchanting attack power, or enhancing attack power. So I can just do it here, I don't have to actually go and talk to him. Remnant Gyobu. The battle memory of an extraordinary foe, although distant, recollection of such a memory provides sustenance for the wolf. Gyobu Oniwa once led a group of infamous bandits, but was defeated by Ishin, who was so captivated by his show of strength that he took him in as an Ashina warrior. Oniwa would later go on to become Genichiro Ashina's most trusted retainer. Okay. Okay. So okay, what? How did you even? Well, good. I'm not here to fight you. Few people here.
Oh, you survived. That accursed Gyobu's finally a corpse, I take it. That changes nothing, you know. There'll be more wars, there'll be more corpses, and deep-seated hatred will run wild. Where's all that hatred go? Haven't you ever wondered? Guess not. Guess you haven't. That's why I pity you. And I pitied him. Now then, be gone already. There's no end to war, no matter what this old hag says. Your duties will never change. That's just how
it is. Oh, you're a fucking ray of sunshine, you, aren't you?
Now then, there's
whatever. 29 fucking deaths. Yeah, the big bastard on the horse killed me a lot, but I finally got him.
Those eyes. A starving wolf. Before I kill you, tell
what?
Me your name.
Tell me your name!
Hey, don't eat.
No name to give. You shinobi are all the same. You die nameless, with no one to mourn you. However, your left arm, a prosthetic shinobi arm, it reminds me of that's it. A one-armed wolf. I like it. Which means Sekiro. That is what I shall name you.
Wow.
Who are you?
Name drop.
I am the Tengu of Ashina. Come, Sekiro. Care to hunt some rats with me?
What?
Rats have snuck into Ashina.
scurrying about like they own the place. There are all kinds of rats out there, and they must be cut down. Every last one of them. It seems you have a talent for killing. Allow me to help you hone that talent. What'll it be, Sekiro? Will you hunt rats with me?
Sure.
Very well.
Excellent. You'll need this if you're with me, Sekiro.
Rat description. A description of the rats. Thou snuck into Ashina. Speak to the Tengu again once the rats are dealt with. The rats. Assassins from Senpu Temple. Short stature. Wear bamboo hats. A number of rats are looking about. Last seen around Ashira Castle Gate. I think I killed one of these.
What is this?
The face of a rat. And where it makes its home. Go and kill it. If you do, I will give you something that will aid you in battle. Go and kill. If you do.
Okay, maybe I didn't kill it. Light coin purse. Is there that guy, the guy that like throws like poison and shit? Because I did kill one of them, but he respawns, so I'm assuming it's not a unique enemy. Which I'm assuming these guys probably would be. Also, I have a question, Seaman. So, I fought this big bitch and killed him. I felt like the game was trying to tell me that I could use some kind of gunpowder type thing to distract his horse to make the fight easier, because there was a guy over there that was like, oh, my horse, gunpowder, blah blah blah. So I was like, oh, maybe there's some kind of weapon or item I can get, but I couldn't really find anything. So then I killed him, and then I found this guy who is selling, what is it, a firecracker thing, which it specifically says it fucks with animals, basically. So my question is, was I able to get to this guy before I fought him? Because I don't see how. Do you know if I would have been able to get to this guy to buy that before I had to fight Fuckface? I'm assuming so, because this looks like another part that I could jump down. No? Okay. Fair enough. I kind of want to buy that off him though. Where are these? You said. Look, there's three. Where? These guys are all dead as shit. You fought him without. Okay, fair enough. Well, yeah, I fought him and I beat him eventually. He killed me like 15 times. Eventually got him. Alright, what do I want to buy anything off this guy? I'm assuming I should probably buy the firecracker thing. If there's any other animal type enemies or bosses I come up against, that would be really useful. Oh, he's got a cord seed as well. Why would I buy a heavy coin purse off of him? Why would I buy a coin purse that just gives me money? And less than that, I assume. Also, what does this other stuff do? An item that is rarely dropped by a divine heir of the dragon's heritage using slightly increased resurrect power, restore the power of life to those who have been channeled, offering this drop. And turn off a gate of dragon. The world will be healed. Okay, so if I use this, it basically means when I revive, I get more health back, because it seems like I only get like half my health back, but this is giving me like more. Okay, well, I want to buy this and this for sure. 1500? Oh no. What's antidote powder? I'm assuming this is for poison. Poison resistance, yeah. Okay.
May the depart.
I'm just going to use all of these and then buy stuff. How much does this give me? Okay, so that does give me 500. That's what I thought. That's why I can sell them for that much as well, I guess. And then this is what? Probably 100 a piece. So yeah, 600. Okay. Okay, so it's not something that helps me, but helps the people with dragon rot. Oh, so, okay. So let me get this straight. I wasn't sure if the dragon rot thing was just a story thing, or if it was actually going to affect the game in some way. So, if I die enough times and don't use these droplet blood things, if the dragon rot gets bad enough, after I die a certain amount of times, will certain merchants in the game just die forever and I won't be able to buy stuff from them? So after I die a certain amount of times, I should try and get some of these to use them to heal the merchants from the dragon rot so that they don't die. Is that the way this works? If so, then I should probably buy this just to be safe. I have got dragon rot on one of the merchants that we found before, but I want to go talk to him first, because we can get blood from him to give to the doctor lady, because she wants blood from people with the disease. So I'm thinking I could go and get that from him and then use the dragon's blood droplet to heal him. No. Right, well. Never mind. So how much do I have on? I'm going to buy this. Again, I don't know what the point of having these things here are. Like, why would I buy a coin purse for 500 and 50 when it only gives me 500? I guess this is more of an investment where you can be like, I don't want to die and lose my money, so I'll buy these coin purses with the money I have, even though it technically makes me lose some money out of it. Is making it so I won't have to. I have my money stored in a way where I won't lose it when I die. Or I won't lose more than 50. Or I won't lose more than 10. That's kind of more, I guess, what these are for. Okay, well, I'll buy that. And then I'll buy you. I guess I should have only used the amount of coin purses that I really needed instead of using all of them like that. It was dumb. You know what? I'll buy three of these just because, just like Dark Souls, you don't know when you're going to come up to a point where there might be a whole fucking lake of poison that I have to somehow get through. So probably having these, might as well get them when I can. And then you know what? I'll just fucking get three of these. Screw it. And I'll buy a fistful of ash. Okay, there we go.
May the departed May the departed rest in peace.
Okay. So let's see. So that's everything that's here, I guess. The next thing I do would be to go through there, but before I go back, I want to go back to the temple. Oh. I'm going to go back to the temple and get my prosthetic upgraded, since I can, I think, now. See shit. Where's the big guy? Oh, he's doing well. I kind of want to kill these guys because I'm so close to getting up another level and then I could get another skill unlocked. There we go. Back we go, back to the home. Oh, you know what I should do first, actually? I should go talk to the merchant that has got dragon rot now here and see if he'll give me some of his blood, and then I can go back to the temple and then do all that stuff at once. Alright, hold on. I'm going to take a quick bathroom break, and then when I get back, we'll get some of that stuff sorted. So I will be right back.
That did not just happen. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna put on repels because I really don't want to deal with double battles. Or any wild battles, because this place is already pretty big. Alright, enough of that. True. At least she does actually have.
You can't just be running around the school during lunch. You should know better. I'm sorry. Me too. Why are you sorry? What the fuck? He just fucking shot me. What the shit? Okay, so what am I gonna do? Switch to my Pokemon that has weaker defense and is 4 times weak to fighting? I guess I'll just have to, yeah. Hope that I can tank this. Oh, I'm not tanking that. Oh, fuck off. Of course it gets a crit. Of fucking course it gets a crit.
Is that shiny? Or is that a Deliform? Wait. That's not what its usual colour is it? Is that actually a shiny? It's not Dela, it's still Fairy type. There's no. Oh my. I think it actually. It fucking is a shiny. Holy shit! We finally got a shiny in one of my Nuzlocke runs! It only took like 20 playthroughs of games. We actually got a shiny! Holy shit! It's one of the ugliest Pokemon in existence, but it's a fucking shiny. God damn it. I tried to long jump, but I fucked it up. And then I was like, oh, I'm gonna land it. And then I immediately got crushed. God damn it, man.
Toby the Poke God. Did you seriously just do that? Did you actually just do what I think you just did? I haven't saved the game once, and she just fucking loaded me back to my last save state. What the fuck? Why?
Well, we can two-shot it with Psychic, so all I gotta do is avoid one Hondrill. Please avoid one Hondrill. Please. I'm actually gonna fucking snap. Really? Like, fucking seriously? I don't even know if I can one-shot this thing. I literally will have to send out Typhlosion and either go for the Hidden Power and hope that that kills it, if it is even Ice-type, or go for the Earthquake and hope that'll do enough. Which I don't think it will, because Psychic only did just over half from a fucking Alakazam. What the fuck? Oh shit. So rather than just going to get a star, you wanted a chance time, you little shit? Which to me tells me the fucking AI knows that this is gonna go bad for me. Oh my god, I swear to fucking god, Toad. I swear to god. Oh, to anybody but her. Please! Are you fucking... Toad! What the fuck, man? What the actual fuck? You little shit. What the fuck? What an actual piece of shit. You fucking... God damn it. Waluigi. God damn. Oh, first was Chilli Waters, that's right. Oh. Really? What the fuck? It's the first turn. God damn it, man. Oh, this is just fucking brilliant. What the actual fuck? First turn. Everybody loses their coins for Bowser, and Daisy gets a hidden block star. What the fuck, man?
Suck my ass. How did I even do that? Why are you able to do that? Why? Fuck this game. Rage quit. Just get to fuck. No fucking play it anymore. Fucking what? You shouldn't be able to do that. Like, seriously. That's so... Okay. What are the chances that we find a thick club?
Okay, I'm back. Oh shit.
Sir. So, you've got it as well.
Well, come. Well, what? What'll it be?
I'm taking a blood sample.
God damn. 3,000. Gonna have to save up for this shit. Okay, so okay, so I need a recovery charm. Oh wait, so do I get an option with this? I can either use this on myself to make my resurrection power stronger, or if I have the recovery charm, I can offer it to the sculptor's idol, which will turn all afflicted with the dragon rot to be healed. I have like a choice of what I want to do with it. Interesting. Well, I don't have this healing charm thing, so I guess we'll just leave it for now. Okay. Yo.
I saw you and Lord Kuro
in
a vision.
A vision?
Yes. Where is Lord Kuro right now?
He's being kept near the keep at Ashina Castle. The gate to the castle, however, is shut.
I see.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf.
Let's see. Don't have Godseed.
I've obtained one.
But I have blood.
Example. Let me see. The coloration is very similar to the sculptor's. The color is just slightly tainted. But what's this?
Do you have enough blood?
I believe so. Allow me to continue my research into the dragon rot. When we speak again, it's likely I'll have made a breakthrough. In fact, count on it. I still don't understand the particulars, but it appears as though your body is no longer confined by the rules of our world. Come and see me if you notice anything alarming.
I will.
This power, it comes from Lord Kuro's. It's said to be a power of the Divine Heir's dragon heritage. Those who have been given the power of resurrection, they are revived upon death, repeatedly. Let me know if you notice any more changes. I don't think the power of resurrection comes without a cost. I can now continue my research on the dragon rot with the blood sample you gave me. When we speak again, it's likely I'll have made a breakthrough. In fact,
okay.
Goodbye.
Okay. What's up, dude?
I see you've acquired something quite interesting. A mechanical barrel. It's a mechanism that can serve as the very core of the prosthetic. Hand it here. I'll fit it to the arm for you.
What difference does the barrel make?
With a versatile base such as this, I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang of yours.
Purifying agents?
Purifying agents are materials that can be used together with the barrel. Things like gunpowder and scrap.
I have both of those.
So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way.
Let's upgrade this bitch. Oh my god. Oh, there's a whole thing here. Okay. And the prosthetic tool upgrade menu. Upgrade materials. And send. Send spell. Oh, it's 200 sen. 200 sen, I need one more. And I need one more scrap metal. So I'll assume, yeah, this is for the shuriken, and then this will probably be the firecracker thing. Which will have, this will be all gunpowder and this is all scrap metal. Okay, so I can't do any upgrades right now, but I at least have that. I don't know why I did buy this, what the hell am I talking about? Adoy. I bought that instead of the thingamabob. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, this is two of that and one of that, so I could actually get this. Spring-loaded firecracker. Firecracker upgrade with a spring mechanism for spirit. Unleashes a loud explosion and blue flash, which causes foes to recoil and inflict costly damage on beast. On beast type enemies, charge up the spirit mechanism and adds rotational energy and spirit. It's 200 sen, which I actually could get if I used two of my coin purses. We could get that shit done.
What is-
Boom. Oh. Oh, that's kind of weird that it jumps to this. The long spark. Two. What was it? Two gunpowder. Oh, that's something different. Oh, this is here as well. Gouge trap. Okay. So, I can have three of these. All three of these on. So I can have only three things on at once. So this is R2. Wait, I mean they're all R2, so how do I... Did not mean to do that. How do I switch between them? Oh, triangle. Oh. Okay. Oh, I can get another skill as well, of course. I forgot about that. Quite a skill. Sure, why not? I've been able to guard in mid-air is pretty nice. Alright. Well, I've spent all my money, I've spent all my points. Got everything done, so I think we're good to go and actually make some more progress. Really need to get another prayer bead so I can upgrade my physical attributes. Alright. I guess we're going into through the castle gate, the big
fuckface was guarding now. Is there anything else even around here? Can I open this? Nope. Any other items around that I didn't see? Oh, there was a thing here this whole time. I didn't even notice. Let's do this. Okay, gotta remember that that item was there. The fuck? Hello? It's just the one guy in there? Oh, there's two. Is there any more? Fuck me. Oh shit, there's dogs. Oh shit, there's dogs. Oh, there's a lot of dogs. Oh, there's a lot of dogs. Oh, okay. Jesus Christ. Okay, that went way worse than I expected. Aye, no worries, mate. More ceramic shards. Oh, shit.
Oh, that was brutal. Must be one of those rats, right? Oh shit.
It seems Ishin's illness is indeed grave.
The land of Ashina will not last much longer, even with Genichiro on our side. What about our other mission?
Black Hat is fighting like a demon by the Serpent Valley side of the castle.
Then that's where we're going next. But keep your wits about you. The Black Hat Badger won't go down without a fight.
Black Hat Badger. Oh, nice. Oh, fuck. Oh, your stupid hat. Oh, you're so annoying. Oh my god, fuck this guy. Oh my god. I can't believe I'm dying to this fucking thing. Are you kidding me? One last night that Metal Gear Solid 5 is not a fun game to stream. Oof. I watched 53 minutes, played 7. Oof. Yeah, I've heard a lot of bad things about the cutscenes in those games. So now that guy up there has got fucking the rot now. Cool. Ow. Oh, contact missing pins. Oh, okay. Fuck. You know what? I'm good.
Wait, what? Who the hell is this up here? Oh, there's another big guy. I haven't actually tried to fight one of these guys before. Fucking hell! Okay, can you fucking get me out of this corner? Okay, you are way too slow. Okay. Alright. He seriously seen me there? How? Has the other one still not seen me? No, he's not. Okay, cool. Oh my god, I hate these guys so much. Thank you.
What? I... Oh. What the fuck? There's an axe attachment that busts right through those guys' hats. I would really, really like that. You know what? I guess I just shouldn't bother trying to kill these guys because they're really fucking irritating. And it's not like I'm getting anything out of it. Like, it's not like they're guarding some item that I can only get once I kill them, so fuck them. Okay. That was pointless. Fucking Jesus Christ! Are you fucking kidding me? Guy hit me like 5 times there, that was bullshit! Okay, can I stop dying to just regular enemies? Fucking hell. What the fuck? Oof. Looks like you're gonna have to smack some kids upside the head. Okay, they clearly gave me the prompt there and I pressed the button and it didn't kill him. So I call bullshit.
Oh, another one of these things that makes me stronger temporarily. Hello? What the fuck happened there? Thank God that other one was there for me to... I like tried to grab one on the street and this other one got in the fucking way and I nearly died. My God. You don't know what I am. You do know what I am. Fuck you. Fuck these big guys with the hammers, my God. Well, I'm not gonna make much more progress, I don't think. Okay, I was trying to... Okay. The greed did kind of get the best of me there.
I know. But what choice do we have? Desperate times call for desperate measures. We're in no position to worry about what others might think.
Yes, but...
Hey, keep it together, soldier. Keep talking like that, and they'll put you on its detail. And when it's mad, it doesn't discriminate between friend or foe.
Looks like an area over there that you would do some kind of boss fight in. Just full of ash. Hey, some scrap iron. Nice. Alright, what do we got up here? Oh, Jesus. Can I get up there? There's no way to hook up. There's nothing to hook onto. castle. I don't see anybody else. What the fuck? Hello? What just happened? Oh, what? This is a boss? Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, firecrackers, I'm assuming, will help with this. What even was that? A pig? A big fucking pig with a log on fire attached to its head? What the fuck? I feel like I should really be trying to get up past these guys without fighting them. I should go over here and kill this guy first, because if I don't, the dogs will come after me. Doesn't seem to be aggroed. Yeah, I mean, I could probably go like all the way around like that and not have to fight any of these guys. Which probably is a better idea. Although I feel like I'm not going to be able to avoid all of them. Maybe I could. Could try. I mean, I don't think I can climb up here. So where the fuck do I go from here? I could just literally run by them. Oh god, he nearly got me. Oh, he nearly shot me. Oh. So, I mean, it seems like the best thing to do here is to wait for the pig to just kill these two guys by ramming into them. And then I fight him. Like that. Okay. How the hell did I not get hit there? Okay, he just went right through that. All right. How did I not avoid that? I can't even get hit and he just moves so much. Fuck's sake! He moves so he just constantly charges, even if I avoid the attack I can't get a fucking counter hit in. No, I'm good. I'll ask for help if I want it. I guess I should just try and deflect him more than just dodge, because he's got some pretty big tails with his attacks. If I can deflect that, I can just try and motherfucker. Hold on. Whoops. I'll be back in a second. I can't seem to find the charge cable for the controller, so I'm going to have to message my roommate real quick, so give me a minute. Thank you. I didn't find the controller charge cable, but I did find his second controller. So, yay. We can always play again. Can you hurry up and kill this asshole, please? No? Really? Okay. No, no, instead just one shot me, that's cool. Well, that was a solid attempt. Good job. Fucking hell. Oh, wait, was I still alive though? I have no idea. I don't look like Ed Sheeran, for fuck's sake. What? I don't know why this is a thing. For some reason, this is a thing where tons of people constantly say that I look like Ed Sheeran. I look fucking nothing like him. Oh, I'm ginger, have glasses and a beard. I look exactly like him. I look nothing like him. Nothing. For some reason, this is a thing that I constantly get told by tons of different people. And I'm just like, I don't get it. Yeah. Anybody? Yeah. I mean, that's the thing as well. If you're bald, you constantly will get told that you look like every fucking bald person that's ever existed, even though you don't look anything like them. Kidding me? I literally just got up. Fuck this pig. Bull, whatever the fuck it is. This face is annoying because, like, it seems like it's impossible for me to break this thing's poise or posture or whatever the hell it is. Like, it's the bar goes down so quick. And, like, if it's charging, the thingy doesn't work on him. The fireworks don't work on him. Oh, I'm sick of you. I'm sick of you hitting me, you fucking... Yeah. It does at least only have one thing that I need to get rid of. Let me up. I was literally tapping X there to get up and it was just like, nah. This thing is so annoying. Would you fucking stay still so I can actually hit you? Piece of shit.
Thank you.
Fuck! I can't get the timing down for that. It's such a delay on the hit that I just can't. I'm getting frustrated. Still alive, are you kidding me? Oh my god. Okay. I actually hate this thing. It's so annoying to fight. I mean, there's not much to figure out. It's just wait for him to charge, counter, and then firework to stun him, hit him a few times, stay behind him, hit him a few times, then he runs away, rinse and repeat. But his fucking attacks are so goddamn annoying. They're so delayed that I'm just not getting the timing down for it. Fucking hell. The thing that's annoying me about his charge attack thing that he does, where he sticks his head in the ground and flips up, sometimes he does it instantly, and sometimes it takes like a full second to activate, so I never know which fucking one it is, so I don't know which one to actually counter it. Yeah, he takes a long time to do anything once he's like, when he charges and he stops to turn around, he does take a while to do something, but he's so far away every time he finishes charging, I'm nowhere fucking near him. So I can't do anything to take advantage of that. I can dodge his attacks all day, but it doesn't matter if I can't actually hit him afterwards because he's a mile away from me. I really hate how he doesn't kill these guys instantly every time as well. Because then it's just another thing I have to deal with. Would you just fucking kill- What are you doing? I like how when I want him to come near me to kill these guys, he doesn't fucking want to do it. He's like, I'm just going to thrash all over the place randomly. But then when it's one on one, he's like, yeah, I'm going to just keep coming at you constantly. I guess I wasn't close enough to him there. Actually stunned him. Okay, and then he just killed me anyway. I feel like I'm probably pretty much fucking out of symbol things as well for my firecracker at this point. So, I'm not even going to be able to use that anymore. Unless I fucking take the time to kill all these enemies that are in here again to try and get some more. Yep, I am out. Cool. can't even see what's going on. Fucking, what is happening? Yeah, that's fine. I mean, I was mainly doing that to try and get fucking firecracker ammo, to be honest. So, whatevs. I feel like I've barely made any fucking progress today. I got through like one area, fought a boss for a fucking hour and a half, and then I've been stuck on this fucker for another hour and a half. Pretty much. Fucking really? Can you actually give me a fucking minute? Okay, I fucking really debate that should have hit me there. I was like above and behind him, kind of. And somehow that got me. Sure. One thing I'll say about this game, and it's maybe just me being tilted, but I feel like a lot of the hitboxes for some enemies, for their attacks, are a bit fucking ridiculous. Like, there's definitely been quite a lot of times that the bosses and big enemies have hit me with something that I really don't think I should have been hit by. Especially that chained ogre that kept grabbing, that grabs you. I was like, there was a lot of times I was a good foot away from his hands and it just dragged me into the grapple, even though I was nowhere fucking near it. Why are my pellets selected? Why the fuck are my pellets selected? Oh, I guess they're not on any. I guess that's not available on the app. It's probably just the mobile and desktop versions that have the Twitch points then working on them. Okay, that was bullshit. He hit me during the animation. What the fuck? Okay, and then this guy's... Wait, is this guy still alive from in here? Or, wait, where did you come from? Okay. Cool. What happened? When I counter that, that still damages me. Alright. Alright, I'm still alive. Hitting him? I was. Alright. I think I'm done for the night. The game's just pissing me off. I'm getting really tilted and I'm literally doing wash and wash each fight it seems, so I'm gonna head off for the night. Thank you guys for watching. And we'll be back on Tuesday, I guess, for more of this, probably. More than likely. I'll see you guys then, I guess. Bye.